All right, so this is the third race of the Grand Prix. This is Bahrain, and started off a little touch and go, but got better from there. So I hope you enjoy watching. Go ahead and start it up. Right there, just trying to avoid any contact with the can. Overshot this a little bit. Pretty happy with that turn. A little bit of contact, but we're okay. Front wing's still intact. Trying to avoid contact right there. I probably should draft, but I'm going to try to chase him here. And it worked out. Turn a little better next time. I slowed down, kind of missed my apex and my outshoot. Still pretty good lead at this point. Starting to get a little more familiar with the track now. Tighter on those turns. Each lap seems to be getting shorter and shorter. That's finally the way to take this turn. It's right there. Finally locked it in. That one could have been a little better, but it's alright. We're pretty out, far out in front of the back. Jonesing to get my wheels and my pedals tomorrow. It's going to be so much fun. It's already a blast on keyboard, so if you don't have a racing setup, I highly recommend it. Alright, scored an even better lap time that time. We'll be right back. finally took that turn the way I wanted to. With the wheel and pedal, these turns make the difference, being able to actually ease up, push back on your pedal and brake. Right now I'm just having to tap, you know, my forward and back buttons. But I can't wait to have some